gentleman from New Jersey is recognized for 1 minute.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. You know, the president himself will see a financial windfall, Mr. Speaker. And if the majority wasn't helping him hide his tax returns, the American people could see the truth. The bill exacerbates dramatic and historic health inequality, wealth inequality, adding $1.5 trillion to our national debt, as this bill does, without benefiting the middle and working class, is legislative malpractice. So while Republicans tout this as a middle-class tax cut, some taxpayers at every income level will pay more on this bill. A middle-aged married couple with no children earning $80,900 a year, who itemized, could end up paying $4,330 more in 2018. Many of my constituents will see a big tax increase after losing the full state and local tax deduction. That is absurd. In fact, the authors of this bill said all of the individual tax cuts will expire after 2025, as well as change the measure of inflation, which will slowly bump taxpayers into higher income brackets. Are we kidding, and who are we kidding?
The gentleman's time has expired. The gentleman from Massachusetts reserves. The gentleman from Texas is